different this time. I'm streaming on my Twitch, and then I'll gradually break up the streams in 10-minute, 15-minute segments, and then put them on my YouTube. So let's just start off with this campaign. I played Gears of War ever since I was in the second or third grade. I loved them. Earned characters in Gears 5. Dope. Like, I love Gears of War. So let's just campaign this solo, new. And let's go on normal. Second one was so good, man. Let me just fix my fucking, there it is. Second Gears of War was insane. With the, all the new weapons and crap. Freaking, what are their names? The Carmine Brothers, just keep dying, love it. It's not a Call of Duty, not a Gears of War game if Carmine doesn't die.
And we're back. Finally today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today we are humbled by
bro,
the presence.
I used to think those guys in the back look so sick with their helmets.
Who braved every danger. Who
but they just keep getting
battles that
wrecked.
Made us what we are. Including
that
the
Marcus?
Most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars. Ashbow Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech,
Jesus.
Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir. All right, let's do this.
I'm trying to think who that is. I have no idea. It looks like Dom. Dom Santiago? 2 years before he did. Okay.
Those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn, Command gets the Hammer of Dawn.
Jesus.
All right, let's move.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, shit. Get up. What is it? Isn't it like A? Yeah, it's like double tap A to flip.
Move it, Gears.
God,
we're only
gonna
Gears get one
forever.
Shot to extract those plans. Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, where they at?
You got indies! Up top! Take them out!
Is it covered like A or something? Yeah, it's like an A.
Get into cover!
Yo, I'm trying to hit a blow with my lancer.
Nice shot!
Dude, this is like super sensitive. This is it. There we go. Oh, come over here. Raiding Area 51.
Stop him! Hurry!
Move in. Bro, I remember multiplayer Gears 1. Everyone was like, people were so sick with the no looks. Jesus, man. They really. Oh shoot! I flipped right off the reload mechanic, man. Whoa! Your brain's busted, man. Yo, give me the semi-auto. Ooh, that's what I thought, man. What is this guy got? Thank you. We take those.
Come on, the Major's waiting.
Spaghetti the Pulpy.
Oh.
No.
They're dug in. Get around and
flank. Oh, that's not hit. Oh my god, dude, gun jam. Oh, wait, it's like right here. It's like a sniper shot right there is definitely like one tap kill from Gears like 1 and 2.
Ready to go!
Give me that reload. Give me this ammo.
Let's go!
I literally don't. Y'all go on without me, man.
What?
Only 30? What kind of gun is this? Only carries like 30 freaking bullets.
Please, green one.
Jesus.
Approaching bonfire.
Yo, just give me that hammer and bomb.
Green one. And sweet hell, these are dumb codes.
Okay,
names.
Okay, land a charge on that tower.
I can't wait to get blasted after this mission, because that's definitely what happens, dude. Side character.
Our match is lit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3,
2, 1. Oh, okay. That's not the Hammer of Dawn. But we're right under it. Oh, is that a bridge?
This base is out of depth, coming blind. Also, I'm shit canning our codename Santiago. See you at the lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate.
Jesus.
Push up.
What about the bodies?
Machine gun nest. We're splitting up. You two, take left.
We're spotted. Take cover.
Go, go, go. I'm still sick with it. Take cover! What? Are you? I got you, dude. That's like one of the things I love about this game. You can revive undercover. RB? No. X? That's what it is. That's what it is. Yeah.
Come on, get a frag in there.
Nash your raid.
Now get through that door. And don't mind the mess.
Oh, I was like, dude, just kick this thing down. Why do locusts have aspho fields?
YouTube, you have the security codes.
Why do side characters have security codes? I'm just waiting for the clap.
And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go.
Yo, what is this? Right. I'm down with it.
Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, Whoa. Grab the plants. Then we go.
Mark's the ammo.
So what is this hammer?
Frags? Man, we're freaking loaded.
And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse.
Oh. Oh.
Alright, we're in. Let's go.
I can stop.
Lads up ahead.
Up for
take
this.
Them out.
Go, we're the we're the anime girls.
Open up on them!
Dude, 5 bullets is just not a lot.
Push
no auto lock either.
All right, we're in. Time to run.
Dude,
in
I need,
the major.
I need me some Nasher. You're not Nasher. I need me the a machine gun, bro. I ain't got no ammo over here though.
Nice to see you're not dead, Private.
You too, Major.
Let's take out these indies so we can get on with the goddamn show.
Yes, sir.
Go, 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 go.
Indies! Coming from the lab!
Our army is above.
Got it. Nope, didn't get it.
Good one. Keep it up.
Gonna
need a medic here!
Jesus, man, come on.
I owe you one.
Get absolutely flat. Oh my god.
Got another!
Headshot, baby.
Got him! Lab secure, Major.
I still have the codes. What? The major doesn't have codes? What is this? This is not properly written.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce, be a deer and rip this door.
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
I thought they were cogs.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Please, let me play as Santiago. Please.
Damn.
Oh, gotta get the clap. defending Area 51. Checking our boys collecting weapons.
It needs to cool.
Got you. Oh, right side, right side. Huh. Indies? What? These are locusts.
Gears, hammer plans are in hand. We're coming back topside.
You better, man. It's gonna be swarming. Is that guy seriously trying to range with that snatcher? Blocking everything. Keep my pretty self safe.
Secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars!
Dude!
Oh, we got mortars incoming!
Can I suggest you run, Major?
To the beach! Go, go, go!
Run, get out of
oh,
here!
Oh, shoot. Oh, my God! I'm not making it out. Man got clapped.
Oh, just ahead! Keep moving!
God, I can't see shit!
Oh, yeah. What do you mean, one of our boys died?
When Valiant Cog forces captured the UIR's plans for the Hammer of Dawn, we ensured our survival in the worst conflict our world had yet
been. Oh. A sacrifice I'm willing to make.
A new horror. A new enemy. A new war.
Gears 1?
Control, be advised. Divert the colonel's convoy.
Sorry, Corporal.
I remember this guy.
Negative, negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears.
Is this the same guy?
Dolphin's convoy is gonna need protection.
Whatever, bro.
Corporal, we're coming in.
I do everything. I'll do anything for my country. For my city.
Oh, shit!
That's the convoy!
Look out! Look out!
For those goddamn
things! Oh, it's
what
retro. It's Nasher time. Can a brother get some cover? Oh my God! Shoot him! Oh, that's a perfect reload. Another one. Are we getting hit from behind? Okay. Stupid. Sometimes you just gotta risk everything. There it is. God, how am I missing it so much? Yo, we're keeping the Lancer this time. Oh! Oh, it's one of these things. Yo, hand me the hammer!
Guns don't work for shit on that.
Awesome! Why are we still using them? Is that a smoke grenade? Corporal, Hammer of Dawn, on that van! I want you to get it! Private, get that camera down for me, please. Called Legacy Pass.
That's me! Got him!
Oh, sweat. Give me a second, man. It's kind of hard when I'm being absolutely wiped every single time. Give me the ammo! Go, go. Let's go. But I would like to fight for the Retro Lancer.
Roasting.
I'm holding a different little thing. Hammer. What is it? Roasting again. Let's get the cook. I'm shifting it up. How is this guy not dying?
He's retreating! Nice work, soldier!
sit down. God, I love this game.
Shit, man, they're cool.
I was like, please try me. Oh. I'm gonna need that Hammer of Dawn one more time. Really, bro? We let him get the revive?
Oh, yeah.
Revive for you.
Soldier,
really? Another res? Give me a second, Sergeant. I'm kind of like, holy, I'm like, it's gone. I lost it. Boom! Greg, so I guess I'm gonna put this on man now. Oh, the snow. One of the greatest things I've ever done with the snow.
Good job, dear!
What the hell are those things?
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
I'm still playing the secondary. All right, let's do this.
Oh, man, this is bad.
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us. Use the hammer.
What? We literally... Oh,
shit. Look out.
Oh, okay, okay,
push
okay.
Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
It's not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
Oh.
Fire in the hole.
That is inside.
Oh, I'm still in the hammer.
Oh, yeah.
Got him.
Oh, headshot.
That's me.
Oh, shit. What is that thing? Who the hell cares?
Oh,
Brian.
Get off my face, dude. Get off. Oh, I got it. Ah.
Got it.
Wreck,
yeah, you got it. Another one.
Please reload. Thank you. Oh, I like that.
Soft.
Another one. Oh wait. It's a rocket.
I'm sorry, but the Hammer of Dawn just went off.
I'm sorry, but you're kind of screwed, so yeah.
Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Oh yeah. This is either two, this is three. I think this is three. Yeah, I don't remember this at all. This is definitely three. Oh no!
I know your medics.
How is this guy still here? How has he not died yet?
Get that soldier back on his feet.
Wait.
Dude,
oh yeah, sleeveless, let's go.
What happened?
Oi, come on up.
Where the hell am I?
Alright, time to clap. A sacrifice I am willing to make.
Saints, Jesus. On your way out, get on that
what
wall.
Is that voice acting? Give me the sauce! Hello? Oh, ho, ho, this better be a turret. Boom! Oh, I thought it would. Boom!
Oh yeah!
Boom!
They're everywhere!
I really don't care if they're everywhere. Give me the reload.
Come on! Don't let them up!
Give me the Lancer!
Yeah.
Let's do this! Ah! Go with that. Oh no!
Yeah.
Oh sweet.
Left side going put! Get over there and clear it
please
out!
Please try that again, buddy.
Grappling hook! Come on, Dan! Knock him down!
Do this!
Come on. Yo, I want that Magnum in my hand. We're going in hard. Oh, I was like, we're going in hard, but never mind.
Burning, I can use some help over here.
Bro, there's kind of like a, you know, bridge full of these, guys that are walking up. So, nothing friendly.
Get up, Outwolf!
Bro, finally, I got one. Don't even worry. I got two. Time to go in! Oh!
What?
Back roll! We ain't dying. Damn. Jam them. Time for fat recoil. Peep the corner. Oh! Oh! Hello? Oh, give me this hammer first, bro. This is what I really wanted. Huh.
Alright.
Ooh, they made it a three round. That's dope. Anything for my country. Area 51! Pop off. Get the health back. Jesus, bro, I'm literally risking my life out here, dude. You know, just burn me like that, absolute disrespect my name. I'm out here defending Area 51. And 2. Pop out.
Get back on that turret.
Get my nuts, dude. I'm getting bombed.
Gear, focus fire. Come on, you big ugly son of a bitch. Show me what you
got. Am I supposed to just get absolutely pounded by the guns? It just blew up and you still want me to get on it? No! Can I die already, please? Oh! What is that? Oh! That's when they put, this is 2. That's when they put the nuke in the underground.
A brave group of soldiers led
yeah.
By Marcus
this
Phoenix.
Is 2.
Finally
so,
ended
now we're gonna go through 3?
Nightmare.
How's this guy survive the whole thing?
Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival.
Small crowd.
Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war.
It's a pretty great intro.
No suffering. It's a world of safety. Of family.